Ada Ameh is a famous Nollywood actress, comedian, producer, and a television personality. She's very gifted, skillful, creative, and talented in acting and interpretation of movie roles. She knows how to interpret her roles very well and can fit in any character given to her by movie directors and producers in Nigeria. Ada Ameh was born and raised at the Nava Barracks on Malu Mobi Road in Ajegunle, Lagos State, in the southwestern part of Nigeria, where she completed both her primary and secondary school education and obtained both her first school leaving certificate and West African Senior School certificate. She is a native of Idoma in Benue State in the northern part of Nigeria. In 1995, she joined the Nigerian movie industry in Nollywood and rose to fame in 1996 after playing the role of Anita, who acted as a greenhorn in the Nollywood blockbuster movie Domitila, a movie produced and directed by Zeb Ejiro. The movie Domitila brought her to limelight and gave her a lot of advantage in Nollywood. In 2003, she acted in the Nollywood blockbuster hilarious movie Akinokwa alongside Shinedi Kedeze, Osita Iheme and Ameshi Monago, where she played the role of Gladys. In 2016, she starred in the popular television series The Johnson, which is currently running on DSTV. According to her, "It was Zeb Ejiro that discovered my talent. He met me and we got talking. He saw something that I didn't see in me. I didn't know I had such talent. All my life, if you ask me, I would say I was going to be a medical doctor or a singer. So Zeb Ejiro saw something in me, and when the movie Domitila was about to be shot, he said he had somebody who he wanted to play the role of Anita. They looked for me and they found me. It was not the era of GSM. Anyway, they got me. I was a greenhorn, very green. But people like Pat Okuri and Basaj taught me how to interpret a script. That was how it all started. Ada Ameh speaks Idoma, Ibibo and Yoruba very fluently and also speaks a little of Igbo language. Ada Ameh has acted in more than 100 Nollywood movies, which include Domitila, Akinokwa, Ghana Must Go, 30 Days in Atlanta, True Love My Foot, The Johnson, Blood Money, Atlas, Phone Swap, etc. She always played the role of a mother and sometimes acts like a comedian in several Nollywood movies alongside with top Nollywood celebrities. She gave birth to her daughter at a very young age of 14 years old when she was still in secondary school. She is popularly known for playing comic roles in several Nollywood movies. However, Ada Ameh is still single but has a grown-up daughter whom she gave birth to at the age of 14 years old out of wedlock. In 2017, she was conferred a chieftaincy title in her hometown of Idoma in Benue State, Nigeria, for her contribution to community development. Ada Ameh, in the course of her career as an actress, has been nominated for a few awards, which include Best Comic Act to Watch at the African Movie Academy Awards, Most Promising Actress in Nigeria at the African Magic Virtual Choice Awards, and Best Actress in Comedy at the City People Entertainment Awards. Ada Ameh is currently one of the richest and most influential actresses in Nigeria, with an estimated net worth of $350,000.